whole road of the pyramids, 8 kilometers in length. At the end of the road, he prepared this palace, overlooking the Great Pyramid. He built the palace and the road in 1 month. And that's why Egypt, during his time, was heavily in debt, and he sold 42% of the shares of the Suez Canal to the British government. And this is when Verdi played opera Aida for the opening of the canal, 1869.
See, he's getting on to them.
They're pissed. They ain't sold nothing much.
Oh, well.
That's what you get.
This is smog and sand.